huge balloon. This canvas is 10 by 10 inch. And oxide black and my pearl white mixture and dye. We'll try to do just a big balloon dip here. I don't know if this will work at all. I have to put my balloon here, but it will not bother me. Take you a little closer for this part. I will basically just pour some paint in the puddle and I will start with a little more of black. Now I will start with my puddles or white, black.
Thank you.
So here is a close-up. Didn't turn out with the one big flower that I was thinking of, but maybe I should even leave it like it was at the beginning, but wasn't happy with it, so I did few more dips, and then the pot ended up with this beautiful, for my taste, monochromatic balloon dip painting. So the giant balloon didn't work as I planned, but maybe I can think about something, maybe layer paints differently, and see what will happen, if it will make any difference. Bye for today.